timed his run perfectly, didn't he? Stayed onside. Although Anthony Maurice got a hand to it.